So let us look to the word of God. What is controlling you? In our life, there are so many things controlling us, yeah? So today we are going to see what is controlling us and where are we going. Let's look into the word of God. Romans chapter 6, verse 12 to 13 says, "Do not let sin control the way you live. Do not give in to the sinful desires. Instead, give yourself completely to God, for you were dead, but now you have new life. So use your whole body as an instrument to do what is right for the glory of God." Next. Every day you are controlled by something. You may be controlled by your own ego or by the expectations of other people. You may be controlled by fear, guilt, resentment, or bitterness. You may be controlled by a substance or a habit. The bottom line is, you are controlled by something every day. Choose the right control. Freedom comes when you choose what's going to control you. When you choose Jesus Christ to be in control of your life, when you are mastered by the Master, you can master everything else. If God is not number one in your life, something else is. And it is controlling you to a negative degree. When Christ is in control of your life, He always moves in you in the right direction. Romans 6, 12 to 13 says, "Do not let sin control the way you live. Do not give in to sinful desires. Instead, give yourselves completely to God. For you were dead, but now you have new life. So use your whole body as an instrument to do what is right for the glory of God." So we have to use the whole body as an instrument of God. So giving control over to Christ is a choice. Here are some steps to help you do this. Number one, admit that you've been trying to play God. Admit that you can't change on your own. Humbly ask God to help you change. What characters and traits or circumstances keep you from giving control of your life to God? In what ways have you been trying to play God? What do you think it means to give yourself completely to God? In our life, it is very important that God will control our life. We should not control everything. We should not try to boss over our life. We should give ourselves to God so that He will control our life. So in this situation of the world, you feel like, I can wash hands, I can social distance and everything, but if you give yourself to God as a complete surrender, He will control your life and you don't have to fear anything because God is in total control. Need to change in your life. Give Jesus Christ total ownership of your life. Amen. So it is very important that we give the ownership to Jesus. Do you really want to change? Are you willing to do these things? You say, "I am so tired of trying and failing." Stop trying, instead start trusting. God gives you the option to either depend on Him or depend on yourself. The result is either freedom or frustration. So if you give God, it is freedom. If you keep holding your control over your life, then it is frustration. Why not give it all to Christ? What do you have to lose? So just give your life to God completely. So thank you for listening. And what do you think about, okay, when you are mastered by the Master, you can master everything else. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So we will give ourselves to be mastered by the Master.